Punahou's commencement ceremonies mark the beginning of a new life for the school's graduating seniors. Here are some highlights from this year's event.
T.S. Eliot once said, "You are the music while the music lasts." And the class of 2007 brings to this world our own special music. We are all touched by music in one way or another. We listen to the radio on our way to school in the morning. We sing anthems to glorify our state and our nation. And we celebrate the holidays with carols. Music makes the world go round. But more and more, music has become a standard that our generation cannot live without. Earphones sneak out from backpacks and pockets, connected to the technological wonder of our day, the iPod. Comparing the iPod to older music technology is often sentimental. I remember sitting on the tunnels at Barwick Playground with my Walkman cassette player, listening to sing-along tapes. A few years later, in Bishop Hall, I proudly showed off my skip-resistant CD player, accompanied by NSYNC. CD players soon went bye-bye-bye, thanks to the practicality of MP3 players. By now, we understand that technology will continue to change and amaze us in ways we never thought possible. But no matter how sophisticated our music players become, it is the music that brings us joy and continues to make the world go round. We are the music of today. We have been brought together through our journey at Punahou to spread our pride and happiness. Together, we belted out Oahua at football games. We sang hymns in chapel once a cycle. We stood together forever on Dillingham stage to create a fantastic variety show. And here we stand as a class ready to amaze the world in unimaginable ways. We will spread the knowledge and wisdom we have gained at Punahou, and we will better our society. Our class has proven to be spectacular, and when we go our separate ways, it is inevitable that we will by far surpass your expectations. And while this may be our one last time together, we know that we will never leave the Punahou community, and that the Punahou community will never leave us. And it is because of this connection that we are able to spread the music that Punahou has put in our hearts. Like technology, the world will continue to change and advance. But no matter how sophisticated the world becomes, we will continue to spread our joy because we are the music and we will make the world go round. From the class of 2007, thank you for believing in us. Make aloha with love.
Graduates, at the end of your senior chapel, you stood together, shoulder to shoulder, and sang the words, "We are the world, we are the children." Well, you are children no longer, and it is more than obvious you are ready for the world. Dr. Scott, on behalf of the faculty and staff, I am very pleased to present the class of 2007.
Thank you. Class of 2007, receive the benediction. As graduates and alumni, remember that as you are blessed this evening, that you are always blessed to be a blessing. So may you prosper and grow wherever the future may lead you. May the Lord bless you and keep you. May the Lord make his face shine upon you and be gracious to you. May the Lord look upon you with favor and give you peace. Amen.
So you see, what I'm about to hand you tonight is more than a diploma. It's a promise. A promise made here tonight to those in your life who made the gift possible, your parents, your teachers, and especially one another. A promise that no matter where you are in this world, no matter where your journey takes you, every time you glance at it, every time you pack it, every time you unpack it during your multiple moves, your Punahou diploma will be a reminder of the promise that now you have a responsibility to pay the gift of a Punahou education forward and make another life better. So as we nudge you out of the familiar nest to fly on your own, your teachers and your parents send you out into the world with the words of the Irish blessing that you sang together in your last chapel. May the road always rise to meet you. May the wind be at your back. May the sun shine warmly on your face. May the rain fall softly on your fields. And until we meet again, may God hold you safely in the palm of his hand. Class of 2011, mahalo, aloha, and Godspeed.
Thank you.